As the hot, molten rock rises to the surface, it finds weak parts in the Earth's crust and pushes up, eventually cooling down and pushing the ridges of the tectonic plates away from each other, which is known as ridge push.